under-18 squad who are here basically to help out the community to try and tide up in and around Ibrox Stadium, which is proving to be a bit of fun for the lads in all honesty, albeit maybe in the first instance when they thought about it, they've gone to something different from what they're used to on a normal daily basis. These guys have had a great job, they've had a great opportunity to go and become a professional football player. But on the flip side of that, I've also looked at the person as well to try and make sure, whilst that's the route they would like to go, and we would like them to go as well, there's that bit of just being humble and remaining grounded. When you look at our academy culture, it's a big part that we do focus out with the game, out with the player. I think this is something that will benefit them undoubtedly. It's great to be with Rangers Charity Foundation today.
Not just representing the team on the park, it's representing the team off the park. It's giving something back to the community. It's the reward we get, you know, coming to the stadium on match day and seeing how tight it is. So it's just giving a little bit back.